Arne Makowick High School. Today is?
Tuesday, September 12th. Okay. Today for lunch, we have two Mexican soft beef tacos with rice and corn for $6. Today, we have a boys soccer tryout at 5 p.m. All boys are welcome.
Okay. Student leadership group will meet today at noon. The executive should be there at 12:25 and the rest of the group at 12:40. All are welcome to join us to plan a great year.
Grad class is having the first fundraiser this Saturday, a bottle drive. Grads are reminded to collect on their route they signed up for. If you cannot commit to Saturday, you can collect this week and place your bottles near the gym doors. Thanks for supporting your grad class of 2018.
All right, grads, this one's for you. The Lawrence Scholars Foundation is beginning its search for the 29th class of Lawrence Scholars. Grade 12 students may now apply at apply.lawrenscholar.ca. They may also view the application overview and sample application forms. As in previous years, they will need to submit a transcript, request a reference from a teacher or community member, and have their school sponsorship confirmed, if applicable. Before the deadline, for applications is 8 p.m. on October 18th for school-sponsored applications and October 25th for direct pool applications, that is without a sponsorship. Each high school may sponsor up to 3 students.
MBCC Student Fair Day is back again this year and will run from October to April in most programs. Please visit the website mbcc.ca over the next couple of weeks for more information. We encourage students to attend Student Fair Day if you are interested in MBCC.
The MBCC Fall Open House will be on Saturday, October 28th at the Miramichi, Moncton, St. John, and Woodstock campuses, and on Saturday, November 4th at the Fredericton and St. Andrews campuses. Visit nbcc.ca/openhouse for more details.
Students applying to MBCC for next year are encouraged to do so immediately as spaces are already filling up. Seek guidance if you have any questions.
Today at 12:15, bring a lunch to the art room and join the art club.
Start whenever.
So, Nathan, what's your pun of the day?
Never trust stairs. They're always up to something.
Teachers, remember to write down your announcements in the announcement book or they will not be put on.